friends, welcome back to the C programming tutorial. In today's lecture, we will see how can we pass an array to a function. And suppose we are calling a function and we want to pass argument array as an argument to the function. So, for that purpose, we have two possible ways, and here I am discussing both the ways. Here these are the two ways we can pass array to the function. In first, this is the function prototype. Here it is the function name and array of integer type, and here function array name. This is array name. Yeah, we can have integer data type and pointer to a array, and passing an array name to a function means we are passing the reference to the first variable of array. It means that we are passing array 0 reference to this position, and in this function we are passing only array name, and in this declaration method we are passing the name as well as size. In this method, in first method, we have to write the size inside the definition, and we are take size from the user, but in this we are explicitly passing the size of an array. And here also, and here I have discussed that if I am passing the name, it means that we are passing the reference to the first index of an array, and array 0, that is. So, coming to the Turbo C++, where we will see how can we pass an array to element using pointer, and how can we read and how can we display. First of all, we will add header file include stdio.h, and after that include conio.h void main. And now we will declare some, before void main we will declare some some functions void read array and pass array name, and we will also pass integer name, sorry, size of the array. And next, void display array, we can also display void display, in which we will pass array name and also size of the array. Now we will declare some variables in which our array will be there, integer array num of size 10, and another suppose in that can be used. Clear the screen, ask the user to enter the size of array, enter size of array. And next thing is scanf %d, address in a store in. And now we have to read the array. So for that purpose, I will call read array functions, and in which we will pass name to the array and also size. So we have passed the name and size, and after that I want to display array. So, display name of array and also size of array. Now, get ch, we have done in main function. Now, we will give definition to our read array. Read array, integer of array, comma int n. Now here I will declare a variable I, and next printf enter value in array. Now we will apply a for loop. I is smaller than n and I plus plus, and as same we enter element in array, we can also do here scanf percent d comma what address of array I. This is same as we do. Now I am done with this. Yeah. Now close this function. And next thing that we have to do is to give this definition to the display function. Comma int n. Also declare a variable I, and here direct printf elements in array are change the line elements in array. Apply a for loop for I is equal to 0, I is smaller than n and I plus plus, and here simply print printf percent d change the line and display array. Now it's fine, just close the loop. Now here let us see once again, this is the function declaration and we pass the array and the size of the array, and here to display the array, and here we also pass the size and name of the array, and here we take input from the user the number of elements, and next we pass the name of element and size, and here we also pass name of element and name of sorry array and size of the array. So let us compile. Yeah, we don't have any error. Yeah, enter size of array, suppose 5, enter value in array 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Yeah, elements in array are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So by this way we can pass an array to the functions using pointer. Yeah, we can also use direct name of the array. If we remove this, then we can use this. Sorry, here name. We can use this here, and this will work same as our pointer is working. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video then please share and subscribe. Thank you.